Hi guys, today's Friday and it's Queen Chat. So this week's topic was switcheroo. Normally I'm Wednesday, I'm, you know, hey, Mystique Summers from, you know, RuPaul's Drag Race Season 2, but I gotta impersonate Haiti for, you know, Friday. So this is Friday, so
yeah, get back in my monotone voice. So yeah, I did her makeup. Her brows. See? Makeup. But yeah. Our next topic is going to be about books and stuff. And we have the tryout now. Because our Monday is going through some stuff. So she's going to stop. So me, Haiti, is going to do Mondays from now on. So we're looking for a girl for Friday. So please don't get confused. I'm leaving Friday to go to Monday. We have another video on that. So check that out. Try out. We're looking for other drag queens or drag kings to come on our channel and start talking with us about different topics and everything. But yeah, it's me, Haiti. I'm in Temple, Texas. I hate my job. The people get on my nerves. Yeah, I'm Haiti. Like my makeup. Yeah, I'm Haiti. Haiti Vitro. I founded Queen Chat. So yeah, I'm Haiti. Yeah, we have Mystique Summers on Wednesday. Yeah, I'm Haiti. So yeah, what would you like to talk about? Yeah, I'm Haiti. So, this Queen Chat. Hope I didn't bore you with my monotone voice, cause you know, I'm Haiti. So yeah, this video was pointless. Cause all I'm saying is, hey, I'm Haiti. So yeah. Thank you for watching. It's about 3 minutes that you won't get back from the rest of your life. Because I'm Haiti. This is Queen Chat. And on Wednesday, Mystique Summers on her channel has a contest for the best dramatic look. I'm going to enter it because I'm Haiti. And my makeup is very dramatic. So, talk to you later. See you next week for Queen Chat. Bye. Remember, I'm Haiti.